Now, this is the painting you may remember that became famous by Banksy, of course, that began to self-shred while at auction. Well, it's gone on display now in Germany. The Freda Böder Museum paid over $1 million for the artwork Love is in the Bin before a shredder built into the painting's frame went to work. Well, this time round, the gallery made sure the shredder was deactivated before the public opening.